I found it punchy and, you know, it provides really spirited performance.
Citroën has done something different to everybody else, and I think that should be applauded. And it's a car that is oozing in personality.
No one's going to accuse it of being derivative or copying anything, are they?
No. It's a brave car, and I think we should celebrate brave cars.